Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. One lap of fuel remaining. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1.7. We're 13th in the speed trap, 195.5 miles per hour. Okay, that's all the checks complete, we're ready to go. 2 laps of fuel remaining now. This lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 13.1 seconds. Okay, so their best lap time is a 1 minute 21.5. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Right, their best lap time is a 1:21.8. Best lap time is a 1 minute 21.6. Understood, stopping this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:21.6. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. best lap time so far is a 1 minute 21.5. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. All right, let's focus now for the rest of the race. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. By 8.0 seconds. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, this is good. You're catching the car ahead. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:38.3. safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Green flag. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Just keep pushing. Job, nice overtake. Enabled. gap to your teammate behind is 7.0 seconds. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those. Tyres. Time last lap was a 1 minute 46.0. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Okay to use your overtake button. DRS is now online. on him. He might make a mistake. Tenths a lap. Let's get past them. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Teammate by 30.4 seconds. Slap, please. Speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Good job. Ahead by 19.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:27.4. Car ahead is 17.8 seconds. Okay, clear. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:24.8. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. That's P5, you're in P5. Our gap to the car in front is 5.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind, 4.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, gap to leader, 19.6 seconds. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. 19 laps to go. Okay, you've got P5, P5. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on fresh hards. The distance to the leader is 3.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 18 laps to go. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. closing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Behind is 3.3 seconds. clear. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. That was our last. Stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. DRS is now online. lap is a 1:23.5. We don't currently have the data for that request. Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining, five laps of fuel left.